Hey, what's going on, Goo Gang? Got a different kind of build for y'all today, which is a support build. What we're going to do is go for the healing right into rescue beam. Once we get that, we'll be able to heal our allies from a distance as well as pull them in. It's green, so we're going to say goo beam. How about that? Gooey beam, and we're going to be able to pull people in. But what's pretty cool about this as well is that we also have the cube. So you can save your teammates with the cube, heal them while they're in it. If you want, pull them, right? And even something better, I got a goo tech for y'all. Put them in a cube, pull them. How the f*** do I... Pull them in a cube, pull them, and then cancel it, and they'll go sliding. Look at that. But before we get into a game, be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell so you know when I'm going live, when I'm posting. Looking forward to seeing you guys in the comments and in the chat. Alright, so what build do we want to go? I've been experimenting on some builds for you guys. In a future video, I will make it. I'll explain it. But I think it's looking like... Oof. They got an OP wannabe Frozone. That guy is super strong. I think we're just going to go with the regular splatter build, as well as maybe instead of getting Enduring Spirit, or yeah, I'll probably do the heal beam. We're in a lane by ourselves. And make sure you get those denies. Oh, almost got him. You don't want the smoke. Almost good on him. I like to start high velocity. Improves our projectile speeds. We're going in here. So we said we're gonna go healing right instead. We'll skip Enduring Spirit and we'll continue on. All right, we're gonna look to goo on him. Here we go. We're gooing on him. We're gonna go goo on him. We're good on him. That's how you goo on him, ladies and gentlemen. Devin, where are ya? Ooh, that hurt. That hurt, didn't it, buddy? Oh, he don't know what hit him. He don't know what hit him. He wasn't ready for the dash jump punch in the face. All right, we're just gonna goo ball our way everywhere, yeah? And just take out everybody? Oh, is that Ivy? Oh, she's dead too. Oh, almost stole it. Make sure you're doing this slide, guys. Extra bullets in the clip. I think I'm just gonna go straight for rescue beam, since I have enough. And then we'll just continue on with the build. Oh, nah. You're not about to... You're not going nowhere. Let's do it! Get back over here! Alright, we're gonna fight. Nope. Why can't I move? She went up. The goo beam. I think that's what I'll call it. The goo beam. I mean, it is green, right? We're here. Oh yeah, baby. We're gooing, I mean gooing now. Who do you think you are, brother? didn't even get to show off the damn ability, dude. My team just popped off. All right, let's try this again. They got a Bebop. This is good. We'll be able to goo beam people away from Bebop. Cube them to nullify the damage. The ultimate counter to Bebop. Oh yeah, we do that. Self-cast. Let's heal up, baby. We just gotta not get hit. Hit him with that damage? That goo damage? Oh yeah, we're going in. We're gonna go in here. He doesn't even know what hit him. Oh, hit that. Hold that. Oh, oh.
Careful, Viscous. We push up.
Oh, you know who I am, bro? I'm the goo god.
You are a god, actually.
He's on left. Oh, I hit him with that damage. I used the cube on you, Seven, but you still died somehow.
Yeah, I didn't take a lot.
And it went on cooldown for me. That sucks. Help me! He's chasing. They want me, dude. I can save him! I can save him! No! Got him! Let's pull him over. Pull her again. Alright. Not too bad. That's gonna be it. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe. Hit the notification bell for more content. And I'll see you in the next one.